in the ring.
He looks in terrific shape, McMahon. And you know what's funny about him? He doesn't talk a whole lot. He does his talking in the ring. That's what impressed me.
Referring to McPherson?
No, not McPherson. That man right there.
Little smirk on his face there, the Widowmaker. Matter of fact, we had an occasion to chat with the Widowmaker before the matchup this week. Here's what he had to say.
The Widowmaker, along with the world's strongest man, Dino Bravo, the Hammer Valentine, and the Macho King, Randy Savage, will dominate in the Survivor Series because the King's Court is going to take it all the way to the top.
Just might dominate. That's exactly what the Widowmaker has been doing as of late here in the WWF. He has been dominating.
Well, you know, I got to make the King's Court a pretty strong favorite against the four by four, McMahon.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Look at the matchups. I mean, I just think that the King's Court has too much. You know, Bret Hart is a tremendous technician in the ring, but if you put him opposite the Widowmaker, Widowmaker's just as good a technician, only 30, 40, 50 pounds heavier and a half a foot taller.
Wait a minute. Hercules matched up with Bravo.
Of course, Bravo the stronger.
Maybe.
Not maybe, McMahon. You're talking to somebody here who's lifting weights.
You're kidding.
You are?
Yeah.
Have you?
Well,
I'm not talking about paperweights either.
Croquet racket. You know how much that croquet racket weighs?
No, I'm not familiar with that.
And the balls as well?
Huh. Get back to wrestling, McMahon.
All right, you're talking about matchups. Ronnie Garvin and Valentine.
Yeah.
You're going to match him up.
All right. Valentine retired Garvin. That speaks for itself. On to the next.
Yeah, let's take it to the top then. The captains of the team, Duggan and the Macho Man.
All right, who's the king? I rest my case. The defense rests.
All right, now it's the clock. We're going to have a superplex here. Yes, indeed. Widowmaker.
And that's another thing you got right there.
And a three count. Pretty easy victory for the Widowmaker.
Here is your winner.
Very impressive that way.
Widowmaker. Let's go to the replay. There you see the Widowmaker. Look at that move right there. A headlock hip toss combination right there. And the superplex. Nobody does it any better.
And a big smile on the face of the victor, the Widowmaker.